My name is Jyotirmoy Mondol. I'm a applied physics PhD at Columbia University, and my work focuses on spectrally selective surfaces for optical and thermal management. We can make surfaces that selectively absorb, emit, or reflect solar and thermal wavelengths. And we can use that to manage sunlight and heat coming from objects. So that translates to applications in cooling buildings, harvesting sunlight, and so on. The work that I do has a specific focus on practicality, especially in the context of use in developing countries. I lived in a house that didn't have electricity for like about 4 hours every day. And I was actually on the luckier side. So experiences like that, like, you know, during really hot summers or like during cold winters, that sort of motivated me to do what I am doing now. So one example would be a paintable porous polymer that I made that can cool houses by as much as 6 degrees Celsius under sunlight. And that is something that is very easily paintable onto roofs and could potentially cool buildings in developing countries. So taking it all the way from the lab to the people, that would be something that's something that highly motivates me.